Welcome back, cyber enthusiasts. Today, we're diving deep into the intriguing world of cybersecurity and exploring a topic that's often underestimated, the human factor. In this episode, we'll unveil the secrets behind social engineering attacks and, most importantly, arm you with essential tips to prevent falling victim to them. So let's get started. Social engineering attacks are a type of cybersecurity threat that exploits human psychology rather than technical vulnerabilities. They target one of the weakest links in the security chain, the people themselves. Let's explore three common types of social engineering attacks.
First up, we have the classic phishing attack. Picture this: you receive an email from what appears to be your bank, asking you to urgently update your account information. You click the link, enter your details, and unknowingly hand over your sensitive information to cybercriminals. How can we prevent falling into this trap? Always be cautious when receiving unsolicited emails or messages asking for personal information. Remember, legitimate organizations will never ask for sensitive data via email. Double-check the email address, hover over links before clicking, and if in doubt, contact the organization directly using the verified contact information.
Next on the list, we have the baiting attack. Imagine you find a USB drive lying around, and curiosity gets the best of you. You plug it into your computer, unknowingly installing malicious software that compromises your system. How do we steer clear of this danger? Avoid plugging unknown USB drives into your computer. If you discover one, hand it over to the appropriate authorities, like your IT department, to assess the potential risk. Remember, curiosity may have killed the cat, but it shouldn't be the end of your cybersecurity.
Last but not least, we have pretexting. Imagine a scenario where a cybercriminal impersonates a coworker or a trusted authority figure to gain access to sensitive information. They might call you pretending to be your IT department, asking for your password or other confidential data. To combat this, always verify the identity of the person you're interacting with. Don't hesitate to ask for additional information or to contact them directly using official contact details. Remember, it's better to be safe than sorry. Now that we're aware of these social engineering attacks, let's discuss some key prevention strategies.
First, education is crucial. Organizations should provide comprehensive training programs to their employees, teaching them about the different types of social engineering attacks and how to recognize and respond to them appropriately.
Second, implement strong and unique passwords. Use a combination of letters, numbers, and symbols, and avoid using the same password for multiple accounts. Consider using a reputable password manager to help you remember and generate secure passwords.
Third, enable two-factor authentication whenever possible. This adds an extra layer of security by requiring a second form of verification, such as a code sent to your mobile device.
Lastly, stay vigilant and trust your instincts. If something seems suspicious, take a step back, investigate further, and don't hesitate to report any potential threats to your IT department.
In conclusion, the human factor plays a critical role in cybersecurity. Social engineering attacks exploit our natural tendencies, such as trust, curiosity, and desire to help.
By understanding how these attacks work and implementing preventive measures, we can significantly reduce the risk of falling victim to cybercriminals. By staying informed, practicing good cyber hygiene, and fostering a culture of security awareness, we can collectively combat the ever-evolving threats in the digital landscape. Let's work together to ensure a safer and more secure online world.
Thank you for joining us today and learning about the human factor in cybersecurity. If you found this video informative and valuable, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give it a thumbs up. By subscribing, you'll stay updated with our latest tech videos and cybersecurity tips to enhance your digital well-being. Remember, your engagement and support play a vital role in spreading awareness and combating cyber threats. Thank you once again, and until next time, stay tech savvy and stay secure.